Hello guys and welcome to Motorbeam. How about a beautiful liter class superbike, an Italian machine, the Aprilia RSV4 RR. We are gonna find out what are the dyno numbers. But before we begin, subscribe to Motorbeam and don't forget to hit the bell icon. So this motorcycle gets a 999cc V4 motor, and as company claims, it produces 201 horsepower and about 116 Nm of torque. But this specific motorcycle has got an Aprilia racing package, so the numbers are going to be different. But how far? Let's find out.
The manufacturer showcased the power and torque figures at the crank, and due to the clutch, gearbox and the final drive, which is either the chain or belt, there is a decent amount of loss. On the dyno test, we determine how much is the loss and what is the actual number we receive on the wheel during real-time riding condition. On the dyno, we connect a ground port to determine current flowing through the engine, and the pipes in the exhaust get us the air-fuel ratio which is needed for tuning purposes. Launched in the year 2009, RSV4 has been the pinnacle of performance from Aprilia, and to take the advantage of the superbike rule in 2016, Aprilia launched the RR version of the RSV4 with a bump in power while making it lighter too. After two maddening runs, the results are crazy, as the motorcycle has got a complete APRC package with a full system exhaust setup while it is almost 4 years old with over 20,000 km on the odo. There is still a decent 20% loss in power. While we know V4 engines are rich in torque, and same is the case here with just 9% loss to the wheel. Damn! Thank you so much Race Division to get this test done.
I had to sit down because this motorcycle is extremely loud. I hope you guys enjoyed the dyno run and you saw the exact numbers that we got. We are going to be doing same runs for all kind of motorcycles that we get. So do subscribe to Motorbeam, share it with your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.